in skates against Danks. Both lines look a bit tired here. Coughlin makes a move around Sexton. Coughlin for McNicholas. Back in front, they score! Coughlin! His second of the game with 3:31 to go. As Avise get caught on a bad pitch in the blue line. And his top line makes him a pay again. They've come back from 2-1 down. It's 3-2 for Vernon with 3:31 to go.